Venous thromboembolism, or VTE, is the blood clot in the vein. It requires immediate attention. The faster you get treated, the better your odds of avoiding a dangerous complication. That's why knowing the signs is so important. VTE is actually two conditions. Deep vein thrombosis, or DVT, is a clot in a deep vein, typically in the leg. Pulmonary embolism, or PE, happens when the clot breaks free, travels to the lungs, and blocks blood flow. Signs of DVT include pain in the leg, especially the calf area, redness, swelling, and skin that feels warm to the touch. If the clot breaks free and travels to the lungs, this can cause trouble breathing. Other signs of PE are chest pain, fast heartbeat, and dizziness or fainting. VTE can affect anyone, but people who've recently had major surgery are at greater risk. So are those who don't move for lengthy periods because of long-distance travel or extended bed rest for illness or injury. Women who are pregnant or who have just had a baby are also more prone to develop VTE. Other things that may increase the risk include smoking, using oral contraceptives, taking estrogen replacement therapy, being over 40, and having a previous VTE. Effective treatment is available, so call your doctor or go to the hospital right away if you think you have VTE. That quick action could save your life. For more information on VTE, call 1-800-AHA-USA1 or visit heart.org/VTE.